You do. Come on now, say hello. Say hello, Laura.
Hi.
Turn around, wave at me, Laura. Here's our room. And believe it or not, looky here. Leaf? Ta-da! In our own room. I have to prove this to everybody, you know. Make sure they all know that we do have a toilet to ourselves. And I can't see nothing outside. How come?
Kind of
oops, won't go through the window. Oh, it gets white. We just come from McDonald's. Hang on, guys. This is breakfast. Wanna see our good roll here? We got roll and cheese. We got cereal. Hello?
Morning, I hope this works. Well, wait, I hope it doesn't work.
Today is Saturday the what?
Can't. I have no idea.
There. This is our perfect.
I had one.
Cereal, milk, and juice. We're ready to leave our trip. This is an alarm. Sister. Here we are, Joey. This is our bus. We're going to Windsor Castle today.
And Lauren and Krista were like, they want
that. In fact, at the very top is a pediment. Difficult to see from here, but there is a triangular pediment which tells you the story of the conversion of Saul on the road to Damascus. St. Paul is the patron saint of London, although St. George is the patron saint of England. And keep looking. So there we are, the tower. But we're going to just drive in through the entrance so you get more views of it. But just to explain that the moat...
You gotta go.
Because after fourth grade I left.
Edward the Confessor in 1065, so in other words, over 900 years ago. But the church was here before that, with some kind of goddess site going west.
What? Abbey. Thousands of people like Charles Darwin, Lawrence Olivier, the guy in front of who is coming. Westminster Abbey.
It is quite loves Harrod's sausages, and you have 163 different varieties to choose from. And busy shopping day. Look at the window displays; they're always very elegant and unusual. And if you ever go inside, the main entrance through door number 8 is like walking into an Egyptian tomb, because the interior was actually inspired by the discovery. You now suffer with the busy road constantly outside from the pollution. But even so. Some of the houses down here fetch £240,000 and a quarter of a million. If you look to the left, these are the most unusual houses. They have large windows arc on your left, which is another empty office building. It's 147,000 square feet of trees. And the main view will be on your right. Now, we're not allowed to stop here, but Mick might just miss a gear as we drive by. The view will be coming. I'll send you a head dog. And he died as a result of contamination.
Give
enough time. There are lots of places within very close range of where you are now. All the way down the hill.
Hi, Daddy!
This is when just yes,
I want to get them walking in there.
Ouais, 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 bah oui, hein. Elles vont les prendre, puis.
Dick
Man.
So today, I think the southeast will be rather murky, rather cool, cloudy, dull, rather like winter. It'll break further back.
Rather dull again.
It's never going to be a good day, I'm afraid. Summer's just going to be a while. Tuesday, I think.
But in the warmth, once the Bosnian Serbs free, the remaining.
I'm coming.
Come
on, bring it down.
Okay.
Wave or something.
Hi. I need my glass on.
Oh. Here we go, up these little bees. Oh,
y'all gotta like this. Look at us, look at us, look at us.
Hey, I'm home.
Good job.
Oh my gosh,
oh, help me out. Oh, thanks.
I can't. Get out.
This is very.
Oh my gosh.
This is very, it's this very is claustrophobic.
Look at this.
I'm just trying to show you what we're going through. Here's the doorway.
Are we almost up there?
Yeah, just about. And I don't know what that is. That's the armory. That's where we just come from. Oh, isn't this pretty? This is where it just come out of.
Hi.
Hi. Laura and Joey again. In the party. Tyler Lennon. This is downtown. This is where we were yesterday, inside the bus.
Thank you.
We walk from there to here. A little dome. And over there.
Gina!
Yep.
Straddle the line right here. Okay, okay. That's all right.
Great job, great job.
Can you actually see something out of that?
Can you?
Is it cost, Lauren?
Sam, you need me to lift you up?
Oh, no.
Can you see?
The pigeons, they're supposed to.
This is bright. Just a minute. Just a minute, Joey.
Right here, the camera. Right here. Right here on the
rock. Let's go up there, see if there's some games to play on there. Nope. Oh, that's a sick. Look up the steps to the jackpot.
Yeah. Sunbathing. Sunbathing, right? Wave. Pavilion. I went inside earlier, but they didn't allow us to put it. Look at the grass. How they cut it, and it's just like, it's like walking and carpeting. Say hi, Laura.
Hi guys.
Why cut it here?
Hi. Oh, don't be happy or nothing.
Why come here and cut the grass?
It's ancient grass. Man, whoa.
They need to cut the grass.
Okay, Jess.
Never heard of such. They cut this grass. Why can't they cut that grass?
Hi.
Hi.
Well,
Gina!
Yeah?
Hi!
Hi.
Oh, God!
Hi.
Hi,
what?
Hi, Lauren!
You know what I just think is so hilarious?
What?
Gina's okay, just Joey, a bagel.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I'd like to go. I'd like to
see
Yorkshire Park.